When I fought for equal opportunity for female student athletes, I didn't know I was fighting for my daughter, Abby. But when I stopped Arnold Schwarzenegger from wasting over $1 billion on a new death row, I did it to save the money for my children's school and for public schools across California. I'm Jared Huffman. I'm running for Congress and approve this ad because when women's rights and education funding are under attack in Washington, I'll stand up for our families and get results.